밀어! 대가!
1945년 일본의 히로시마. 원자폭탄을 맞기 직전 일본 장교 야시다는 전쟁 포로들을 풀어주는데요. 그 후 우물 안에 갇혀있던 로건도 풀어주려 하는 그.
It's a B-29, Bob. There's no outrunning what's coming.
야시다!
한편 명예로운 죽음을 위해 할복하려 하는 장교들. 할복하는 상관들을 보며 죽음에 대한 두려움을 느끼는데요. 로건은 죽기 직전에 야시다를 구해내죠. 힐링 팩터 능력으로 몸을 회복하는 로건. 과거의 일에 대한 꿈을 꾼 로건 옆에는 죽은 진이 누워 있었습니다.
You're here.
Of course.
Can you stay?
You know I can't.
I'm so sorry.
I know.
I'll never hurt you or anyone ever again. I made a vow.
It's too late.
No! No, she! No, 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 please!
You can't hide.
No, 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 she! No!
지난 전쟁에서 진을 죽인 후 숲에서 숨어 살고 있었던 로건. 맹수지만 숲에 숨어 사는 곰도 어딘가 로건과 닮은 것 같은데요.
Yes, this is most accurate scope.
Why call that on store credit?
Got the arrows?
Yep.
Have an arrow. Yeah, yeah, he got him.
You're not a hunter, are you?
Not anymore.
What the hell?
누군가에게 독화살에 맞은 곰은 고통스러워하고 있었습니다. 최대한 편안하게 곰을 보내주는 로건. 곰을 사냥하려던 남자는 혼자 살아남아 무용담을 전하고 있었죠.
You're the one who was attacked by the grizzly?
I'm the one that survived.
And that's a poison broadhead, which last I heard was illegal.
사람을 해치지 않기로 한 약속을 어기기 직전인 로건.
Sorry, Jean.
그때 로건을 막아서는 누군가.
I wouldn't bother with them. Most of them will die soon anyway. Without your help. Three of them a week from now. In the same truck.
그녀는 죽음을 내다볼 수 있는 돌연변이였죠. 상당한 실력의 검술도 겸비한 그녀.
I'm packed him back. Get in.
유키오는 로건이 구해줬던 야시다가 보낸 사람이었고 죽음을 맞이하기 전 감사 인사를 전하고 싶다고 하는데요.
Right, where is he?
Tokyo. You're a soldier, and you seek what all soldiers do.
And what's that?
An honorable death. An end to your pain.
Who says I'm in pain?
A man who has nightmares every night of his life is in pain.
그렇게 로건은 야시다를 만나기 위해 유키오와 함께 일본으로 향합니다.
그들이 what does that mean?
Monster. No pain. You have no
pain.
How old are you?
Well, it's been a long time. Many wars. Too many fucking wars.
(전쟁이 끝난 후 야시다가 만든 기업은 아시아 최대의 기업이 되어 있었죠.
그래서 what happened to the badass in boots?
야시다카이마세 손남지상. That's Mariko. His granddaughter. Mariko. どうしたの?何があったの? あの方はヤシダ様が探してと言ってた人。汚いから小道士様に合わせないで。
그렇게 야만인 몰골의 로건은 꽃단장을 시작합니다.
그들이, you look the same. But then that is no surprise. Leave us, please.
5 minutes, no more.
For many years, I have wanted to thank you for saving my life. You were kind to me. And you were kind to many people. You saw that even from that well. I didn't send for you only to thank you, Logan. I wanted to repay you. I don't need anything.
Not a thing. Eternity can be a curse. The losses you have had to suffer.
A man can run out of things to live for. I can end your eternity. Make you immortal. What they did to me, what I am, it can't be undone.
The industries can do anything.
I am the same man. I was not ready to die then.
I'm not ready to die now.
But you are, aren't you?
You are offering to kill me.
No, not right away. You can live a long and ordinary life.
Fall in love, have a family,
grow old, and one day die an ordinary death.
Yeah, look,
I need you again. I fear for my family. I fear for everything I have built.
Leave.
I want to kill her.
Who?
Mariko. My granddaughter. She's my treasure. She must be protected.
You don't want what I've got.
Kusumi!
Shingen-sama. Oto-sama가 오엽이 ございます.
야시다의 아들 신겐은 회사를 물려받으려 하는데요.
そんなにがっかりした顔するな、シンゲン。私はまだ死んじゃいない。
야시다는 유언을 남기기 위해 녹음기를 켭니다.
You have always been my assumed successor. So the past few years as a test, I allowed you more control. I realized that was a mistake. You have brought this company close to ruin.
言葉ですが、それは皆…
When I die, someone else will take my place as chairman.
자신의 딸에게 회사를 물려준다는 말에 분노하는 신겐.
そんなことは絶対に許されない.
You have no pain? Kuzuri, how old are you?
Interesting offer.
But you wanted to be with me.
Come here.
야시다를 가누던 박사가 로건의 입에 무언가를 집어넣고 사라집니다. 그 사이 결국 죽음을 맞이한 야시다.
He's dead. I didn't foresee it.
야시다의 장례식에 온 로건은 입구에서부터 무언가 이상함을 느낍니다. 그리고 야시다 가문의 조직인 실버 사무라이의 수장 하라다도 장례식을 지키고 있었죠.
Who's that? It's Mariko.
His name is Noboru Mori, Minister of Justice, a rising star. He's Mariko's fiancé.
Yashida-san. 警戒を怠らず、マリコを守ることに人生を捧げると。
스님의 팔에 있는 문신을 보고 이상함을 느끼는 로건.
로건?
그들의 정체는 야쿠자였고 야시다 회사를 가지기 위해 마리코를 납치하려 합니다. 하지만 상처가 바로 회복되지 않는 로건. 마리코는 자신 혼자 도망치겠다며 로건을 떼어냅니다. 하지만 그녀가 걱정된 로건은 마리코를 따라다니죠.
I told you I don't need your help.
What do they do, like 300 miles an hour?
列車によると北門から出て行かれたそうです。あの不思議な怪人に連れ添われ。
화장실에서 나온 로건은 마리코를 추격한 야쿠자들과 조우하는데요.
just listening. We need to find someplace safe.
I don't understand. How do you know they were Yakuza?
They were the same guys from the temple.
How do you know they were after me?
Look, we need to find someplace safe. We need to get off the street.
I don't understand.
Shut up. Listen. So where's the nice part of town?
Another 8 blocks that way.
Good. We're staying here. Let's go.
This is a love hotel.
A what?
A love hotel.
Kind of homey, actually.
Where do you plan on sleeping?
I don't.
자진해서 불침번을 서고 있는 로건.
That's a lot of blood. I thought you were done being a hero.
These guys were.
Just let it go. It's not hard to die. Come to me. Logan. You're slipping.
待て, 고라! 逃げるんかい!
이게 말고라!
Wanna say something? Before you die?
단짐!
플레이어! 난 역대야! 나래야!
로건은 마리코의 도움으로 위기에서 벗어납니다.
2 hours. You have no respect.
So you haven't found them?
You give me bits, I can kill you.
Oh, if you could make me feel something, Harada, that would be sublime. I asked you to do one thing, little man. Bring me the mutant.
I don't work for you. I work for the House of Yoshida.
You work for Yoshida. Yet you cannot fulfill his dying wish. Where is Logan? I'm not done with him. Just find them before the Yakuza.
한편 마리코의 어릴 적 집으로 온 마리코와 로건.
This is the guy from the funeral, the archer. He was your boyfriend.
That's Harada. And I were planning to get married.
What stopped you?
Grandfather. He said we had to wait until we were at least 15.
So the other night at the house, when you ran out in the rain, what did that mean?
He told me that in 3 days, when they read his will, I will become the most powerful person in Japan. He gave it all to me. I didn't want it. He knew that. I don't understand why he gave it to me. It was all my father dreamed of.
What about this fiancé of yours, Nostromo?
Noburo.
Why are you marrying him? He seems like kind of an asshole.
My father arranged it last year.
What?
It gives him better access to the political theater.
Tell me you have more promising news from your contacts. They opened the will in 3 days. We are running out of time.
신겐과 노보로는 유언장이 공개되기 전에 마리코를 죽이려는 계획을 세우죠.
This isn't right. You need this type like a proper samurai.
역경을 같이 헤쳐나가면서 눈이 맞은 둘은 같이 밤을 보내게 됩니다.
And well, everyone you love dies. When I was a girl, I had nightmares. He said the Kusuri was magical and saved his life.
He said Kuzey would protect me too, as I slept in my bed.
Another, Logan is dreaming of dying, and awakens from sleep. Mariko.
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 Where are they taking her?
Where are they taking her?
I know Takaiji. Who hired you?
Uh-oh.
Take me to Noboru. You wait in the car.
Logan.
What?
I saw you die.
I see you on your back. There's blood everywhere. You're holding your own heart in your hand.
Look at me. A lot of people have tried to kill me, and I'm still here. Get out. Not you.
I am the Minister of Justice. Do you have any idea what I could do to you?
You have 10 words. 10 words. To explain to me why you, the Minister of Justice, would want your fiancé killed by the Yakuza.
We do not have the faintest idea of what's going on.
How many words was that?
9.
You have 1 word left.
Shingen! Shingen!
He got sick. Old man Yoshida spent billions stockpiling adamantium at his lab in the north. His life. He brought the company to the end. He was obsessed with you. Shingen lied. Protected the old man. Concealed the debt from stockholders in the board. He tried to be a good son and thought he'd be rewarded.
And then the old man left everything to his granddaughter.
If Mariko got all the power, she would dump his ass.
It's true. Mariko would have never gone through with the wedding. Once the will was revealed, she never took to me. Shingen promised me a fortune for my help.
Wait, wait! No! You wanted the truth! I told you the truth!
I didn't like it.
How did you know there's a pool down there?
I didn't.
私の中にではなく、お前の中にこそ自分自身を見出していたのだ。お前の望みを叶えてやろう。離して。一緒に来い。どういうこと？お前には想像もつかないことさ。
You.
Me.
What are you?
Capitalist? A mutation? A viper?
Viper의 독이 묻은 펜에 찔리고만 신겐은 고통을 호소합니다. 한 발 늦게 온 로건은 야시다가 사용하던 최첨단 의료기기에 몸을 눕히는데요. 로건은 자신의 심장에 손을 넣어 기생충 로봇을 꺼내려 합니다. 기생충을 꺼내기 직전 바이퍼의 독을 견딘 신겐이 나타나 그들을 공격하고 결국 기생충을 꺼내 제거하는 로건.
What kind of monster are you,
the Wolverine?
(웃음) 그 후 곧바로 마리코를 구하러 온 로건. 그리고 로건을 막아서는 하라다.
I'm gonna get her.
We are grateful for your protection of Mariko.
It's made for her family.
Fuck yourself, pretty boy.
당신이자! 자!
결국 독이 묻은 화살을 맞고 쓰러지는 로건.
임프레시브, no? He is made of adamantium, just like you.
Tell me why you twisted mutant bitch. When did you open these bracelets? We'll see who's made of what.
The claws. Now we can begin.
Huh? 우리 신지도 그래. 무수가지 것도가. 우리 다치 모두 強い 기준한테 모습을 했다. 이마대모 소다로.
소연해.
하라다는 자신이 잘못됨을 깨닫고 마리코를 지키기 위해 움직입니다.
Come on.
This is not the way.
Two hands.
Hey, Bob.
Now you die.
Today's not my day.
실버 사무라이는 잘린 클로의 기계를 연결해 로건의 능력을 흡수하기 시작합니다. 사실 그의 정체는 죽은 줄 알았던 야시다였죠.
For your unwanted healing to my body. It is the only life that can. Hold on. We are almost there. The peace you've wanted. Your reward.
로건의 능력을 가진 야시다는 젊음을 되찾아가죠.
This feeling to be invincible. Like you.
힘이 모두 흡수되기 전 마리코가 던진 단검에 맞아 흡수가 중단됩니다.
本物の 바케모노 아나타요.
마리코. It's me. Your grandfather.
Ask me to come say goodbye. Sayonara.
Am I wrong to think you might visit me soon?
I can't, Princess. I'm a soldier, and I've been hiding too long.
In our business profile tonight, Mariko Yashida, a two-generation passing of the torch in the Yashida family, as Mariko Yashida takes the helm from her grandfather, Bill.
So, where do you want to go?
We'll see.
Interesting.
그렇게 2년이 지나고 어딘가로 향하는 로건.
With cutting edge technology and the world's leading minds, we're on the front lines, keeping you healthy, keeping you safe. Trask Industries, solving tomorrow's problems today.
I'll take the pad down.
Opt out.
You can go ahead, sir.
I'll wait.
로건의 뒤를 따라왔던 매그니토.
What do you want?
There are dark forces, Wolverine. Human forces building a weapon that could bring about the end of our kind. But I want your help.
Why would I trust you?
You wouldn't.
Hello, Logan.
How is this possible?
As I told you a long time ago, you're not the only one with gifts.
(웃음) 이렇게 영화가 끝이 납니다.